Hollowface woke up because someone called his name. After many, many years, he was free. He found the boy's room and slipped inside. Hollowface moved closer and closer.
You haven't finished it?
I didn't know how to. Now Hollowface wanted the girl's face more than anything else in the world. So he devised a plan. He would hide in the dark corner of her room and wait for her to go to sleep. And then he would...
Okay, sweetheart.
I had a nightmare.
What was it about?
He spies on me when I'm asleep.
There's nobody here, it's just you and me.
He's here. He's inside.
What's up, man in the room?
Hollowface did not give up. He would wait for the right moment to rip off the girl's face.
He was there. He was attacking my daughter.
There was no one there, John.
So you think I'm crazy, do you? Don't worry, but he definitely won't come back.